Hi everyone, welcome to Rankr Mathematics. So my dear friends, in this video two fantastic questions discuss karenge functions topics ka upar. Isi type ka questions JEE main as well as JEE advanced exam mein pucha jata hai. Aap logo isi type ka questions ko acha se practice karna, tab tak practice karte rehna jab tak aap perfect nahi ban jayenge. Practice till you perfect and perfect practice makes you perfect, remember it. So let's now we'll discuss about this integer functions from a to b such that this then which one of the following is not possible. So integer functions are the fx is equal to is what? Under root of x minus 2 and so this is 4 minus x. Iska graph ko aap draw karoge. Ye kahan pe 0 hoga? Suppose this is 2 hai. Ye kahan pe 0 hoga? So this is 4 hai. So this is 1. This is x ka value jab 2 है तो ये क्या देगा? ये तो root 2 देगा. ये 1, a 2, so that is root 2 देगा. x का value जब 4 है, ये भी root 2 देगा. x का value जब 3 है, a 2 देगा. so like this, ठीक है? so that means क्या? a का जो value है, a क्या represent करता है? domain है. and b क्या represent करता है? so this is root 2 से 2 है. so this is what? root 2 से 2. so that means क्या हो रहा है? देखो, clear? 3 से 4, 3 से 4 possible है, 2 से 3, 2 से 3 possible है, root 2 से 2, ये भी possible है, 2 से 2 root 2, 2 से 2 root 2, b का value ये possible नहीं है, so that means क्या, आपका answer जो है, so this one is the right choice है, if e to the power x equal to this, then what will be the answer, so therefore, clear domain of f, e to the power x plus e to the power fx equal to e, so this is e to the power fx equal to e minus e to the power x. So this is fx equal to log of this. So therefore e minus e to the power x is positive. E is greater than x, is index power 1. So this is x is less than 1. So that means x belongs to minus infinity say 1. So the c is what? Minus infinity से 1 है. log x का जो range होता है वो क्या होता है? So that is r है. समझ गए friends, clear? यहीं पे r तो नहीं है. So that means क्या? domain of f. So this is true है. इस type का questions JEE main exam में पूछा जाता है. आपको इस type का questions को अच्छा से practice करना चाहिए. तब तक practice करना चाहिए जब तक आप perfect नहीं बन जा रहे हो. practice till you perfect and perfect practice makes you perfect.